common sense that Bobby Bell had voted with ever said made when they had us down 40-12. Why are you still here? You don't have a chance to win. I said I'm here because I want a team. I want that team that sees this film next week. That there's one guy that don't give up. I will never give up. If for 50-0, I will never give up. Because there's an opportunity to bust one, to make something happen, to stop the ball rolling for this team next week. You can always count on me playing the last play. He said it's the last play I'm ever playing.
To be members of the class of 2010. First, Russ Green, Ricky Jackson, Dick LeBeau, Floyd Little.
We were standing in the doorway and Floyd actually collapsed. I almost died. I mean, I totally collapsed on the floor. We were so excited that after all these years of waiting, and that I'm now officially in the Hall of Fame, which only has 260 people in its history. But one of the great things about being in the Hall of Fame is I can't get fired. They can't cut
on behalf of all your fans here in Denver, I'm honored.
Hall of Fame ring to one of the greatest running backs of all time, Pro Football Hall of Famer Floyd Little.
Thank you.